The Green Team is made up of a diverse group of talented young people.
As a day chaperone, I'm responsible for watching over students.
Making sure the kids are safe and having fun.
They're the cheerleaders of the team. Event staff are there to help plan the talent shows. They're there to help organize the day-to-day activities, orientation. You have the instructors, science is doing all the fun things with the kids.
And other Green Team members like me are usually summer students who are either working or at university. They can be former Columbia students, or they can be actual graduated teachers as well.
It's not just one unique person that is the Green Team. It's made up of all different unique people in different backgrounds coming together to work as one to support the campers that come to camp and to make the experience here in Canada very, very fun and very exciting. It's a growth experience for the students that come. Talent show, that is always fun. I think that is my funnest experience at camp.
They were singing songs from different country, different language, and we would be singing, dancing, waving all together at one time. So it was my most memorable moment.
I see them every day and I get shouts in the halls, shouts in the buses outside, saying mi familia, and it absolutely is the most rewarding experience ever.
The kids see what the Green Team is doing and they appreciate the Green Team.
I've become very close with the students.
When they depart, it's really sad and you just realize how close you really got with them.
It was actually quite emotional.
Everybody was already on the bus when I got on. And it was just really sweet to see them, so sad to go. They had a great time here.
As a director, I'm always proud of the Green Team at the end of the camp. I'm so thankful to them for their commitment and their dedication to the camp, because we have the information and we can do all the planning, but it's them, the Green Team, that they do the execution. They do a great job because they love the kids, they're committed to giving them a good time in Canada, to showing them the beautiful attractions that Canada has to offer, to showing them how hospitable and how friendly Canadians are. And so I'm just so thankful that every single year we're able to get a dedicated team of staff who come back to come and help to make the experience great for our campers.
Just been amazing, a wonderful experience, and I would strongly encourage parents to send their kids here.
Lots of organization, but it's all worth it.
No matter where you are, no matter where you're from, no matter how old you are.
Come join us next year.
A lot of things that even standard Canadians have not gotten a chance to see, because it's something they don't get to do at home.
It's a challenge.
So you can come and make lots of new friends.
I've never seen so many smiling faces.
It's amazing. You'll have a great time. So if you're watching this, hopefully see you next year.